this is Jeff from Final Boss Fight, and this is 3030 Death War Redux. This game is developed by Bird in Sky and published by Crunchleaf Games. Or I should say it's still in development, as it is currently in early access on Steam. I haven't had a chance to play much with this game. I played a bit to see what it was about, and I quite liked it actually. It's kind of a top-down, two-dimensional space trading game, a bit like Elite, if Elite was viewed only from the top. Let's see what we've got here. There's a note here about YouTube reviewers. There's music in the game might result in a copyright claim on YouTube. You can disable these tracks by selecting YouTube Safe Mode in the Sound Options menu. I think I'll make sure to do that for this video. Right, so here we go. So I'll do that thing with the YouTube Safe Mode. Sound. YouTube Safe Mode is on. That's definitely on. Keep playing music. Yes. Back. New game. Largo Cargo. What's a Largo? Not what a Largo is. I'm not going to read out all the dialogue. What is a Largo? Is it a ship? Is it a person? I imagine we'll find out. Ooh, a very friendly looking bunch of people. Very nice. You don't get the message. Bye-bye. I guess these people don't like competition. Gold. How much gold? 900 tons of gold. Wonder how much that's worth in today's money. Meanwhile, I'm going to wear a spacesuit and crash into a spaceship. Look for salvage. Let's go right. A piece of junk got messages down at the bottom of the screen. That's handy. Do not enter this tape. Oh, we've got something here. What have we got here? Skull. A dead thing. Possible life signs to find too. Got down here. Is this a magazine? Something? It's a magazine. Hydrogen fuel. Well, that's cute. Little. There we go. Spear gun. Float near a wall and shoot it until it breaks. Very well. Stuff to collect. Cassettes. Clothes. Something floating behind there. Let's see if we can break through these walls to find it. Can we go down? Yes, we can. There's something flashing down there. Might be worth investigating. Where was that chappy I just saw? Bust through their walls, shoot through the walls. Nope. Where is it? Hold F to use a scanning drone. Okay, so it looks like there's something over here. Press enter to transfer to ship. Said there's something down here, I believe. Is this a life sign? A mechanic who died in his sleeping hammock. Not very good. Oh, look, a little battery indicator that's going out. Rescue cord. What's this down here? That was, but I think I just killed it. Something down there? Is that something I can collect? Bye bye. Plot coupon! That must be useful. McGuffin's Illustrated Plot Coupon. Haha. That's funny. Oh, there's a disc there, sorry. Okay, don't want to probe any further into that one. Going right, we're back in the ship. Oh, that's our ship, that's not too bad. Going into the ship and... Okay, dead body. And it looks like the main character looks like Indiana Jones. He's certainly got that vibe going on. Oh, I like the little droid there with the little smiley face, emoticon for his face. That's good. Body was stuffed into a cargo locker. Don't get boarded then, that's obvious. I like the music for this. Music for this is good as well. I think he's exaggerating slightly. Of course it's a new ship. It's what you get for buying a second-hand. Buy second-hand, next thing you know there's bodies in the lockers. Next thing you know there's... I don't know, stuff everywhere. There are murdered corpses in the midship. This is always a problem with second-hand ships. Oh, how lovely. Some music down because I think it's coming through the microphone. Yeah, no one will ever find that body if we jettison it. They won't come back and bite us in the bottom. Asteroid field there always useful. How do we do this? Oh, okay. Yes, this is going to be fun. No, steer, turn, nope. Don't go back this way. Go this way. I'd like to make sure I'm outside the thing. Okay, let's go. Warp drive? Warp drive. Your engine's developed a fault. Please. Oh, great. Okay. That was useful. Warp drive. There we go. Song's quite good. I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to be going. Now this jump going in the wrong direction. There we go, that's better. Get close to the station. I'm trying to get close to the station. Inflatable, just an inflatable station. That's funny. We've got the tab. One for dock request. I guess we're docking. Welcome to the station. Use the arrow keys to move, okay? I guess that's me. Let me guess. It's stolen. It's stolen. Okay. I'm just skipping through the dialogue here. I'm not going to read all the dialogue, I'm just going to skip through it until we get back to playing it. Nice music again, a bit of techno music. I like all the alien designs. An old shuttle. But that's right, lose a good ship and get busted right back to the lowest possible one. Salvage. Still on the ship and it's been towed away. Read about scams. Probably done a few as well. Possessions. Thank you. sidekick droid and a sidekick droid. Kent. Little Kent. Open doors is a very useful skill, actually. Jobs and missions, use the jobs console to find a freelance one. Okay, so what job console have we got here? Salaries, junks, deliveries. Deliveries, translator required, that's gonna be a fun one. Okay, I'll bear this in mind, let's station there. Can I take this one? It's pretty far on your ship, doesn't have a split drive. Okay, I guess I can't take that one then. Oh, no, I can't take all this ones. This one's in the same place as the other one. Okay, I'll take those two.
Thank you for visiting our station.
Use a trade console to the right of the entrance. Oh, we can do trading. Oh, you got all these things you can trade. I better refuel, actually. Ships, I can't really afford very much at the moment. Upgrades, can I afford any upgrades? I'll leave the upgrades for now. Over here. That scares, oh, she was on my ship. Let's talk to her. Skip through the dialogue again. There's a taxi there, that's quite funny. Here. It's Kent. Rumors, new derelict freighter, valuable cargo.
Thank you for visiting our station.
Tell me more.
We hope you have a pleasant day.
Later. I like your confidence in me. Oh, that's nice.
Police warning. Reports of pilot to the local asteroid field.
Who's this? What did he give?
Traders are reminded to reduce speed on their stations.
Okay, I'm off. Oh, thank you, I've already done that. see. Let's see what my new ship is like, shall we? Press P to open the personal menu. Press O. Okay, don't know where they are. Press P, press T. Read. Oh, okay, this is a little journal. Press escape to close the screen. Leave the station. Let's see what we've got. So M to open the map. C, current station. Go to station 3. Check your current missions by pressing what? Sorry, was that L or I? Oh, okay. Yeah, you can see where missions you're going. Station 3 and station 3. Go to the station. You're on your own, thank you very much. Oh no, 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 no. Out the way, out the way, out the way. Get out the way. Here we are. Wow, that's so impressive. D tab 1. There we go, we're in. Oh, it's my delivery guy. That looks very similar to the one I just left. Is this the person? French. Hey, got monies. Hey, it's Kent. Kent. Oh. Okay, this is going to be a interesting conversation. Investigating the dead body. Surveys for cash. Hello, mister. Okay. Good top. Rubatu Aisa. Side quest going on here.